Meghan Markle, will Duchess visit Thomas Markle? Samantha Markle suggests sad truth. Meghan Markle, 37, has one half-sister, Samantha Markle, 53, with whom she shares a father, Thomas Markle, 73. Samantha has responded to rumors Meghan will pay a visit to her father, whom she has lately become estranged from. Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex, has not spoken to her father Thomas Markle, a former lighting director, in weeks according to reports. It has been speculated over the last weekend Meghan, the wife of Prince Harry, 33, will soon reunite with her father during her scheduled trip to the US later this month. However, Meghan's half-sister Samantha Markle, also daughter to Thomas, has opened up about the rumors. Claiming to speak to her father every day, Samantha said Thomas had not been contacted about a visit. She said, "I speak to him every day and it's sad but, no, they have not contacted him." The PR machines can stop trying to make out she's making an effort, she is not, she added, speaking to The Sun. "This is a heartbreaking time for him and I'm very sad watching my sister ignore him." Samantha has been a fierce critic of her sister, whom she has not seen in over a decade, to the press. Last Saturday, which was Meghan's 37th birthday, Samantha posted a message urging her to send a belated birthday card to their father whose birthday was earlier this year. She wrote, "Happy birthday, Meg. It would be so lovely and appropriate of you to send Dad a belated birthday card for his July 18th at Kensington Royal. Cheers." The message was posted from Samantha's private Twitter account, which has 6,000 followers. In a tweet earlier this year, Samantha dubbed Meghan the Duchess of Nonsense. Meghan's half-sister also called Prince Harry a wuss in the Twitter thread. She wrote, "Harry is a wuss to allow the Duchess of Nonsense to mistreat everyone who has been close to her, especially her family." In an interview last month, Samantha Markle defended herself for cashing in on her royal link, amid rumors she will appear on Celebrity Big Brother. In an interview on Good Morning Britain, Samantha said she and her family members were entitled to speak out about their relatives. "We're not subject to royal protocol. We're entitled to share that and be open about it," she told Good Morning Britain presenters. "If we can shed some light on issues for the public, that's great, we can enjoy the process." She also defended herself for receiving money for interviews, saying no one would turn down a paycheck. She said, "We all have to survive, money makes the world goes around, if you want to call that cashing in. For someone to say you should turn down a paycheck. Tell your boss that you don't want a paycheck."